Welcome back to LEGO Dimensions as we go into the next level, which is not Back to the Future, but we're continuing the story. We're going to Foundation Prime, and I got Brian McFly. So I felt like it. I brought the excavator because I got really bored of the Batmobile after a while. So, yeah. I wish I had Nemeth's train. Look!
Shouldn't we be over there?
Yes. So much for Toaster's calculations.
Yeah, Toaster. Bring a little toaster boy. Whoa. That was.
It's solid. Hang on a second. you know we should watch where we step.
Yeah.
I'm the Batman.
This would be interesting. This reminds me of Super Mario Galaxy where
everything's just being crafted around
us. It's actually really cool, they're filming. I like this level, this is pretty cool. It is. So are you telling me you have to go there? You go portals? I'm gonna see where the various portals take us. So where will Batman be? Batman will be there. Okay, that kills us.
Alright, no more Mr.
I'm gonna do the scales, because that's obviously all we need to do, the scales puzzle over there. It's obvious that it's the scales over here, so this should be fun. So I'm going to switch to Enlarge Batman. What happened to pick her up? No, we pick up and we throw. You want Marty? You mean Lawrence. Stay here, okay. Okay, then Marty goes small, cause shrink, Johnny shrink, shrink, Johnny shrink, Johnny gun small. It was down in Louisiana, down in New Orleans. I'm standing up because I can. You can judge me because you possibly can. Oh, go! Go, Johnny, go, go, go! Johnny, be good. It was down in Minnesota, down in New Orleans. No, Marty! Good, Marty. So now we switch to, wait no, down in New Orleans, greens, little large pattern now. Name of Johnny be good, go go, well, I was just a Gandalf. Gandalf! You shall not!
We shall not answer, we shall answer, whatever comes first.
Down in Louisiana, down in New Orleans. A little boy named Johnny B. Gilly. Never really so well. So now we need the portals. So, okay. I love having this little Marty McFly figure. I really do. He's my favorite minifigure with the Wicked Witch. And I love the Wicked Witch minifigure, so. Wicked Witch. Marty McFly and Homer are pretty much my favorite characters to play. My favorite minifigures to collect. They're really cool. Still a large camera down. So Wild Style goes there, Batman goes there, Marty goes there. Where'd Wild Style go? Somehow they screw up. Now I'll do the whole thing as Marty. Go, Johnny, go, go, go! See, I was like, don't want to go in the right direction. Oh. I think that one's also fresh. Okay, that was the last one. Then he writes, so Batman, or Wild Style, depending on which one was there, was supposed to be Batman. No! 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 I'm mostly doing that because I don't want to get copyrighted.
We are being tested, and in order to progress, we must be successful.
I want to burn the safe out of Marshmallow Man, I really do. That's heavy, Doc. Always have a wingman. Oh, we got to burn the safe over on it. I'm gonna play Earth, Wind, Fire. So yeah, it's not. Run. So apparently Reagan, one of the best. Well.
Must move slowly.
Oh crap. So center, center. Oh no. I'm going that. So is there only one that's really supposed to be green? Something strange in the neighborhood. Who are you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
I don't like this. I'm just gonna destroy you all with music. Cause it's the power of love. Cause it's the power of love. Why? Because it's the power of love. It's the power of love. Power of love. Power of love. I kind of like how there's no replay in this game because every time you play it, it's replay. I feel like I need to take that so bad. I watched the really crappy episode of Supergirl and I expectations for it.
Okay, think, Marty. Think. What would the doc?
What would. Yeah, WWD. Do? What would Doc do? Not WWGD. What would Jesus do? What are we summoning? What was summoned? Elementals. I'm gonna choose lightning. Oh, but they've changed. Oh. What happened? I thought that was lightning. Did you not choose lightning? Oh.
For my time, I don't even know how to use it.
Oh, Gandalf. Got my lightning and water elements confused. So that's why I was dying. So, Evil Lord Vortex, Evil Lord Vortex Chin, Evil Lord Vortex Demon. So I take we're gonna need Gandalf for all of you. So I'll just say Gandalf. No, I was thinking Gandalf. He goes, what is this? Let's do. Oh, you changed characters on the bottom. Ooh, I'm actually gonna keep that. So that's quite useful. Cause I can just switch to if I want to play as Gandalf, Marty, or Wildstyle. People are probably gonna ask me if you could buy one new character, who would it be? I'd go with Doc because then I would have to finish my Back to the Future collection. If Biff should have been included, I would have loved to see Biff. Some video games. My problem with so many of these Toys of Life games is they don't have enough villains, and I hate that. It drives me a little bit mad, especially with Disney Infinity. It's like, Star Wars! We just have a lot of villains like Savage, Opress, and have some good villains. And then they're like, hey, we're not gonna have villains. And in my head, I was already thinking, well, Bing Bong? Bring Bing Bong! I'm like, no, Bing Bong dead, sorry. And I'm like, no, not Bing Bong! I like that guy. He was tolerable. No, Bing Bong. Bing Bong was sad. Because you're saying you have to give up childish things. I will never give up my childish things. Unless I don't have a child. So, what is the pattern now? Oh, the problem is, you don't know it's a pattern. So, purple! Wait, so center has to be red for sure, so. Moving Gandalf to the center. Which means he must be red? Wait. Gandalf must be red. Oh, I think I figured this out. So, wait, no. I'm gonna switch to Marty. Which four side of the four? So Marty is on the right side, so we just put him there. Then Gandalf come over. He make it the wrong side. It's okay. We screwed up one side. So then Marty needs to be blue. I thought we activated it. Didn't we activate it? So, why ain't blue working? And then, Gandalf needs to be red. So I need to move Mari over. And then Gandalf, wait no. Gandalf stay. Gandalf needs to be red. Then Gandalf move over there. Wait no, and then as far as blue can go over there. Is it blue and yellow? I don't think blue and yellow makes purple. So Mari. I ran a switch of color, so Mari. It's now yellow. So let's see what happens when you mix. No, Mari, you're still here!
I gotta make like a tree and get out of here!
Sweet. Ah. We know that doesn't work, so we're gonna try blue and yellow. I don't know why. Blue and yellow just don't seem like they would work. But yeah, that makes that, so. In wild style. Make red. Move excavator over there. We ruined the color scheme. Or is that just black? It's just black. So, let's try making that side red first, and then end. So, red. Red. Then move Mario over there. Let's make that red then blue. Yeah, I don't know what the problem was, so you need to do red first. So you need to do the red. That happens. Cause ain't no one got time for that. So now portals. Now you're thinking with portals. Aren't I glad to see you? I'm not gonna be lost. It.
Sweet.
I'm gonna jump up there. Thanks a lot, Marty. You chicken. So yeah. I didn't do the whole thing. I know how to do it as Marty. I like Marty. Marty's one of my favorite characters. I used to have him cry. What was that annoying sound? That was really creepy. Don't do that again. I didn't like that. That's the Back to the Future theme. Okay, so they were themes. Oh, it's the DeLorean. Great, gonna get near copyright notice as they go 80 miles per hour. I saw episode of Wheel of Gears with Matthew going. But we're going, we need no roach.
That ought to do it. Problem solved.
If only we're that simple, Marty. Rick! I just considered bullying you on the internet.
What? Doc, what happened?
It appears. Call for space jumping table. I'm just going.
Are you chick in or are you yell off you Rick? Rick. Yes. I am a Rick. How's you now? I was gonna meet up a whole crap of Lawrence. We're gonna destroy some Cybermen. Cybermen are probably the only playable enemies. I wish Lord Vortex was a playable character. Need for later damage is too, like, if you were a playable character. You just have to even lock it by deleting the menu. I'm just gonna wait by the car. Down in Louisiana, down in New Orleans. Do my combo. I think it was a combo. Here's the dance that you went to. You supposed to go for your mama?
This is a real thinker. It's making my hand hurt.
Ari, does this remind you of the time that you almost made out with your mom?
What are you talking about? Oh, that time line is game. Thank you. We're systematically telling you. Well, while style, you just need to grow. Wait, no, you don't. Wait. Does she? Yes, she does. And Monty, you just need to be itty bitty. No one can pain Judy the Lamb. Thank you, like you're always. Well, it's red and blue. For future reference, it's red and blue. No, I'm already gonna get out of here, so. Here's a Johnny beat. So then she... No, Mario, you stay in there. And then we gonna get tiny. I'm surprised the vehicles don't go. That'd be a nice inclusion to have in two if they do like to say. Mario. Come on, Mario, let's go. Yes, Doc. I like how quickly he runs. Okay, so the top needs to be red. So, oh crap. Mario's going up there, red. And then Mario go there. Wait, let me try to check which side was purple. So Mario there. And then Gandalf. Wait, this might actually work. And then Batman. Yes, and this will work, because Batman's blue. And then I can put him over there. Voila. First try. How do you like that app? And then we're gonna have to do Nair Falsy. Yippee. I like this game. There will be a live finale on Friday. But people are probably gonna be watching Deadpool. I can't tell what that is. Okay, so Mari, go in the middle. What? Mari, go in the middle. Ah, thanks a lot, Mari. We're gonna miss him now. Let's go with Batman. Okay, we got this as well. I did just anticipate that one. Wait, Gandalf is not. No, Bat. Yeah, no, sorry, I'm right.
No, that's bullshit!
Okay, I have it ready.
Aw, shit!
No. You need to prepare for when they come. Oh, cool, that was just luck. I need to get ready for when that one's ready. I'm doing it already. Okay, Mario, respond. Yes. Lord of the Rings. I actually know where that theme is from. Ooh.
Fireball. Look out!
I'm dragon! Oh, no dragon that be my fireball. So there had to be something here. Are we gonna summon? It's cool.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Oz.
Real cool. There should be a race track. There should have been a race track. We only have trash cans in the world. Right, in Oz. What are we going to do? We're probably going to get no sessions. Whoa! Talk about a leap of faith. Go, Johnny, go, go, go. Ah, crap, we're back to zero. It went move. That's why I get to play the guitar all day and fly. Couldn't account to anything, just like your old man. Hello, McFly, you listening? VR? I want to save the dock. Trespass. The Daleks!
No power in the universe can stop the Dalek. How is this possible?
Flying monkeys with a knife, okay. I don't know what the Back to the Future enemies would have been. Maybe cowboys or...
Spare me your lecture. I didn't do so well in the school.
They do have a little Dalek. They're really cool. I'm just a siren attack. I do want a siren attack. Just for a Dalek. Victory music. We need that. We finally made it to Foundation Prime. Ooh, cool, Foundation helmets. So the proton pack was one.
Where's Metalbeard? And your friends too, of course.
No, it's empty.
So were the mines of Moria when I arrived with the Fellowship. Be on your guard.
I always am.
There's all for you. No.
Hey, how'd they get the cave? We have the cave. Holy crap!
Did you honestly think you could just wander into my palace and steal your friends back?
Get him over, Vortech. It ends now.
Dude!
Cannot I? I like how there's a pointless boss in every guy. I was saying,
Why do you think you can overpower me?
I didn't think that for a second. I thought you were gonna overpower us. Cool down. Hey, chill. Worth it.
I have an army. If you have to do everything yourself.
Okay, sure.
I am everywhere. I am all powerful.
I'm fire. I'm just gonna keep on aiming up there for you. Take you down. Excuse me while I drive. I'm not the best driver in the world, but I'm not.
Why won't the army ever show up? A battle of 1,000 odd.
I wasn't trying to hide. Were you sometimes trying to hide? I wasn't trying to
hide. Oops.
So Batman is over. What time is it? So this has been 32 minutes. No, 34.
Oh, so. Please tell me at least the magic number. Joker.
Creating a giant spider web to stop from tumbling into a massive dimensional rift act. Here, use this.
What is it going to be? No!
Alright, no more Mr. Nice Bat.
What's over here? Somewhere near here. Wait, how'd they get the buck capacitor? We're gonna summon Daleks. Take that, Dalek.
I think this has gone on long enough. Friendship is a weakness.
They stole our foundation elements.
What did you do to Expo, Joker?
I put a smile on his face.
So, Lord of the Rings is too. Shit just got real. Oh, fuck.
Behold the foundation of all dimension!
That's just real.
All this for a green square?
I can feel everything. Don't worry, the last thing I want to do is keep you apart.
Ooh. He's only the ultimate robot. It's time to do I fuse! Monster fusion, I fuse! Robin, Gandalf, Wildstop, Frodo.
The next time we mess up, is he going to do that to us?
Let's not find out the answer to that particular riddle, shall we? Come on! Try.
Robin, stop.
There is no Robin, only the try.
I wonder if they got Nick Offerman and Elijah Wood.
You can't run forever. Every dimension is mine, and yours will be the first to suffer.
Makes sense. It's time to do. Okay, next part, I will definitely find make a fusion card of that. What happened? 3%. What am I even supposed to say? I think it's the cat lady. Expo! No!
What have they done to you?
I guess the one that loves me
Agreed! For Expo!
Expo's gone.
I reached the cryo for this game! The levels are too hard! Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See you guys next time.